Yeah, we've started.
Wait, what?
We've started.
Okay. So what's the question like?
What do you think about those art?
Him? It's absolute shit.
So you won't leave the interview again this time?
Wait, this is an interview?
Yeah, why do you think I'm recording this? So when did you first hear about his talents?
Talent? You said talent? Yeah, interview. What's up?
Answer the question.
What question?
Suffer.
Well, over the years, when you listen to an artist, people like start to appreciate their kind of music. But I've been watching him since last night, but with every passing second. His music becomes a bigger jar of piss.
Got that, bitch?
On watching him play and listening to people talk about him, one might doubt if he's mentally ill. But after talking to him, all such doubts are gone.
So, do you think he's going to make it big?
Yeah. I mean, he's been gaining a lot of weight lately. And when he sees those potato chips, there's no stopping him.
Ah, you know, that's not what I meant. Do you think he's going to make it big in the industry?
No, definitely not. No.
So what inspired you to take the name Mozart? Was it Mozart?
Casinova!
So what type of genre do you play? No, like what music style?
Indie electronic torture? That would best describe him. It's so bad, I once saw a deaf man throw a brick at him. Unfortunately, he missed.
So tell me about your training sessions with him.
Oh, the monkey shit we do. Oh, it's horrible. Like, sometimes I feel like setting him on fire along with his shitty keyboard.